Morning, Ephrata.
My name is Kyle.
And I'm Kira. Today is Wednesday, November 16th, 2022. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Attention everyone, many of them will be holding a student-faculty soccer game. It will take place this Thursday, November 17th at 6 p.m. at the War Memorial Field. Staff and students will be mixed together into a purple and gold team, both competing for the winning title. This will be a fun and competitive game, so don't miss it. The team to raise the most money on the donor drive will be given an extra PK. Don't forget to donate on the donor drive to help your team win. A few of the teachers playing include Geyer, Martin, Jungel, Hershey, Smith, Becker, Lopik, Officer Hernison, and Mrs. Dietz as goalie. Cheer your team on and watch your teachers and varsity senior soccer players raise money for the kids.
CTC will be hosting an open house at each of its locations as follows. Tonight, Mount Joy from 6 to 8 p.m. and November 17th at Willow Street from 6 to 8 p.m. Now over to Barbara with the news.
Today is National Educational Support Professionals Day. Today in 2003, 16-year-old Messi makes his official debut for FC Barcelona, where he comes on as a substitute in a friendly match against FC Porto. Now back to the main desk.
This announcement is for all 10th graders. Individual 10th grade transition meetings with your counselor begin on Tuesday, December 6th. Meetings are 10 minutes each and will focus on the following: a discussion about first semester classes, a reflection back on your 9th grade year, and a conversation about possible future career directions. Please go to the counseling website to sign up for a time slot for your meeting. You can also get there by using the link for the sign-up page found in your Schoology newsfeed. Be sure to select a date and time that works best for your schedule. If you have a study hall, that will be the ideal period for this meeting. Now is the perfect time to open your laptop and sign up for a time slot. Don't delay.
Ski and snowboard signups are happening now. See Mrs. Brimhall in room 235 or Mr. Shortis in room 109. Make sure that you place a $50 deposit. We ski and board at Bear Creek 4 times starting in January. Signups for the club close on December 9th. Hurry and save your spots.
Want to zipline through a tropical cloud forest? How about relaxing in hot springs near a volcano? Want to hike through the tropics and then chill out on the beach? Then come to Costa Rica. The Spanish teachers are organizing a trip to Costa Rica in June of 2024. See any Spanish teacher for more information or plan to come to the student-parent meeting on Thursday, December 1st at 6:30 p.m. in room 138.
Attention juniors, if you are interested in joining the prom committee, it's not too late. The next meeting will be today at 3:15 in Mrs. Petrie's room 200. We will be discussing prom theme and
for lunch today we have.
If you are interested in being part of the committee, please plan to attend.
Attention juniors and seniors, applications for the internship and co-op program for the spring semester are available in room 207. All spring applications are due to Mrs. Myers by Friday, December 16th. If you have already applied for the spring semester, you do not have to apply again. Now over to the lunch.
For lunch today, we have chicken fries, sloppy joe, Cuban, we got a garden burger, turkey BLT flatbread, fruit and yogurt, parfait with a muffin, and taco salad.
Okay, let's go.
Congratulations to the following EHS cross country runners for being selected into the 2022 All-Stars: Madison Kimmel, first team, Kayla Ridenball, second team, and Caden Landis, second team. There will be a basketball meeting for any girls interested in trying out for the JV or varsity girls basketball team. This meeting will be held after school today from 3 to 3:30 p.m. in room 133. If you're unable to attend this meeting, please see Coach Cerullo. Attention all prospective winter track and field athletes. There will be an informational meeting on Wednesday, November 16th at 3:15 in Coach White's room 120. At this meeting, we will discuss the necessary paperwork to complete prior to the season, introduce you to the coaching staff, and go over the season schedule and expectations of any student athletes. If you have any questions, please see Coach White or message him on Schoology. Now back to the main desk.
The EHS Theater Fall Play Fools is open this Friday. Let's check out another promo video.
I'm Leon, and I am taught a lot of people in my day, but this village is different. They aren't educated, they have no reason. It is a nightmare. I need your help. They are all, for lack of a better term, idiots. This is going to be a hard challenge. Please come help, November 18th and 19th.
For act today.
Have a great day, Ephrata.